One way to do this is to look at narrow-line
relationships.
We would like to
release it to
the ocean.
And if you are to consider this, then you can have the understanding of people involved, such as the fisheries community. So the state and the government must play a role. Another question.
So I'm looking for...